over my shoulder, and I know love's still in my heart. I remember now that I'm older what you told me the day we had to part. You promised with the new moon you'd be coming back to me, but many moons have passed since then. I'm waiting patiently. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and an old love still in my heart. Wasting my tears on you. While I settle down, you're still painting the town. I'm wasting my tears on you. You've promised time and time again to stop two-timing me. Though I knew better even then, I couldn't set you free. I love you somehow, but it's all over now. I'm wasting my tears on you. Christmas carols by the old corral, celebrating, congregating, and exchanging greetings by the old corral. There'll be lots of little children, and how big their eyes will be when they see what Santa left around the tree. They'll be merry, singing those merry Christmas carols by the old corral. Stop beating, Can't you see the damage you have done? You have driven her away forever. Jealous heart, now I'm the lonely one. I was part of everything she planned for, and I know she loved me at the start. Now she hates the sight of all I stand for, all because of you, oh jealous heart. Jealous heart, why did I let you rule me when I knew the end would bring me pain? Now she's gone and found another. Oh, I'll never see my love again. Everyone knows you're untrue. Honey, you and me are through. You're too timey, one time too often. I'm so tired of your abuse. Guess I'd better turn you loose. You're too timey, one time too often. Nothing you can say or do will make me change my mind. I found out the hard way that a man in love is always blind. I woke up and now I see you've been playing games with me. You're too timey, one time too often.
piled up in the sink, and you've been gone all day. I don't want you anymore. Pack your trunk and suitcase and go away from me. When you leave, don't slam the door. You had a dozen different guys and always ran around. It's my time to two time, I'm gonna paint the town. I'm a-changing all of my ways, no more traveling days. When you leave, don't slam the door.
Bill was quite a cowboy down in Texas, and a western superman to say the least. He was the roughest, toughest critter never known to be a quitter, 'cause he never had no fear of man nor beast.
So yippee-i-a-i-a, yippee-i-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Once a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle, but they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill's. And when he caught them ornery villains, Pecos knocked out all their fillings. That's the reason that there's gold in them thar hills.
So yippee-i-a-i-a, yippee-i-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Pecos lost his way while traveling across the desert. It was 90 miles across the burning sand. He knew he'd never reach the border if he didn't get some water, so he got a stick and dug the Rio Grande.
So yippee-i-a-i-a, yippee-i-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
One day Pecos found his favorite doggy missing, a doggy that was nearest to his heart. So then he lassoed all the cattle clear from Texas to Seattle. That's the way the Texas Roundup got its start.
So yippee-i-a-i-a, yippee-i-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Jack Jack a diamond, Jack a diamond, and I know you of old. You robbed my poor pocket of a silver and gold. Whiskey, you villain, you been my downfall. You kick me, you cuff me, but I love you far all. And it's a whiskey, rah, whiskey, whiskey I could ride. Don't get a rah whiskey, I think I will die. It's a beefsteak when I'm hungry, rye whiskey when I'm dry, a greenback when I'm hard up, it's a heaven when I die. I go to yonder holler, build me a still, give you a gallon for a $5 bill. It's a whiskey, rye whiskey, whiskey I can ride. Tree don't fall on me, I live till I die.
What you should try, go to bed and rest your head and take some rock and ride, riding high with rock and ride. Rock and ride. Ooh-ha! Rock and ride. When you're feeling kinda low and you think you'll die, don't count sheep to go to sleep, just drink some rock and ride. Rock and ride, rock and roll with a rock and ride, rock and ride, rock and ride, riding high with a rock and ride, rock and ride, ha 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 ha, rock and
Dear Johnny and Rosemarie, this is Daddy. I want you to listen and pay attention while Mommy reads this to you. Just try and make believe I was there talking to you. And Johnny, I don't think you'll remember me because you were a little baby when I had to go away. But I used to sit and hold you a lot, and when you were a bad little girl, I used to make you sit in a chair until you were good. But I always loved you a lot, and I was very proud of you. Rosemarie, you should remember me because I used to take you out with me a lot. And I used to buy you a lot of candy and soda. I used to feel so good when people used to say you had eyes like mine. Remember the little puppy I bought you? Your mommy used to tie a little pink ribbon around its neck and you used to carry it in your arms. You looked awfully cute. I want you both to know that I'd be with you if I could. But there are a lot of bad men in the world, and if they were allowed to do what they wanted to do, little girls like you wouldn't be allowed to go to church on Sunday or be able to go to the school you wanted to. So I have to help fight these men and keep them from coming where you and Mommy live. It might take a long while, and maybe Daddy will have to go and help God up in heaven. And if I do, I always want you both to be good for Mommy, because she is the best mommy in the whole wide world. She has always taken care of you while I've been away. You see, kids, I happen to be caught in two wars inside of 10 years. And the reason I am where I am today is because I am fighting for what I think is right. Now, that's one thing I always want both of you to remember. If your conscience tells you something is right, always stand up for it. When you grow up to be young ladies, don't ever forget all that Mommy has done for you. She has often gone without clothes for herself so that both of you could have nice things. I want you to do as she says. Go to church on Sundays, and you can always pray for Daddy. So remember, kids, when you grow up, save this letter in case I'm not there to talk to you. And try and remember all I am saying, for it's for your own good. Because I love you and Mommy so much. I'll be in a hole fighting in a few days in a place called Korea. So I'm sending you all the love that's in my heart on this sheet of paper. I carry your picture and Mommy's next to my heart. And if I have to go help God, you'll know that the last thought I had on this earth was for the two of you and Mommy. All my love and kisses, be good, and God bless you, Daddy.
Forsake me, oh my darling, on this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Wait long. I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave, and I must face a man who hates me. A liar, coward, a craven coward, a liar, coward in my grave. Oh, to be torn twixt love and duty, supposing I lose my fair-haired beauty. Look at that big hand move along near in high noon. He made a vow while in state's prison, vowed it would be my life for his. I'm not afraid of death, but oh, what will I do if you leave me?
I dreamed I was there in hillbilly heaven.
Oh, what a beautiful sight.
Last night I dreamed I went to hillbilly heaven, and you know who greeted me at the gate? The old cowboy philosopher himself, Will Rogers. He said to me, he said, "Tex, the big boss of the riders up here has asked me to kind of show you around. And right over yonder's a couple of your old compadres." My, was I glad to see them. Carson Robinson and the Mississippi Blue Yodeler, Jimmy Rogers. I dreamed I was there in hillbilly heaven. Oh, what a beautiful sight. He introduced me to Wiley Post, and he showed me the Hall of Fame with all the gold guitars and fiddles hanging on the wall. Then he said, "Tex, step over this way. There are two more of your friends I know you'll want to see. They're waiting for you." And there they were, standing side by side, smiling at me. Hank Williams and Johnny Horton.
I met all the stars in hillbilly heaven. Oh, what a star-studded night.